done it again. Can't believe it.
Medvedev.
Aggression from Sinner. What a response. And fantastic from Sinner. Outstanding. Unbelievable level from both. Got a bit excited. He just wouldn't back down, Medvedev.
Right back at you.
Tee serving par excellence. Sinner strikes first in Vienna. And he saves set points to do it as well. And the defending champion with it all to do, if he is to hang on to his title.
Stopping volley.
Mm-hmm. This time it opens. To do it the hard way.
And is still going.
Ouch. Didn't see that coming. The Medvedev machine is whirring into life in Vienna. World stuff from both of them.
It's geometric perfection.
He's nailed that. Oh, it's his. Suffering for his art. Plenty, judging by that. They're playing from memory out there at the moment. Oh, it gets better and better. Pretty much.
Tell you what, Sinner, I mean, the backhand down the line there is going to get all the plaudits, but how often he has pushed Medvedev back.
It's another of those points from Medvedev. joy for Jannik Sinner in Vienna. He takes the title and takes out the defending champion to do it in a battle of beautiful brutality. Phenomenal from both men, extraordinary, defying belief and description at times. That mattered for Jannik Sinner. A mighty, mighty win for him.